And now, I also I saw that this is on Twitter. Your biggest fan, because I thought I was your biggest fan, but no. Yeah. Your grandma is your biggest fan.
Well, my mom and dad are huge fans, biggest fans, then, but my grandma is, she's all over the Twitter. She loves it.
How is this possible?
I got her on it. I hooked her up.
What's wrong with you? Why? Leave her alone.
My grandma, like, I got her, I just hooked her up with Spotify, got her, like, a speaker
she
system.
She won't understand that at all.
You'd be surprised. Like, my mom doesn't understand Twitter. She replied to me at the other day, somebody said something about her, and she replied, at my name, at her name, at my name.
I can't even get into how many
you
wrong
said
things.
Nothing. Yeah, like, I don't even know what you said. You start a conversation with me, and then you include yourself, but you want to remind me again that we're having a conversation. I don't really know.
So you started that, yeah. You can't. But grandma's good on it.
Oh, my grandma loves it. She's like, it's almost too much because she's like, I friended this girl on Facebook the other day. When I found on Twitter, I'm like, you need to be careful.
Yeah, you're gonna get.
You need. I'm like,
grandma, don't get catfished.
Grandma, you need.
Grandma, don't get catfished.
Exactly.
Grandma,
exactly.
Don't get catfished. Don't trust anyone on the internet.
Just get this out. My mom knew. She always said, like, because I grew up watching you on SNL and everything. She said that Jimmy Fallon's a nice boy, and I think you guys would be friends.
Ah, hey. I like that.
So this could be the start of something, but you know, I just had to get that out there.
I'd love to be friends with you, buddy. That'd be great. Yeah. Ah, thanks,
cool.
Mom. I appreciate
Sweet.
It. Yeah, we're buddies.
Sweet.
We're not BFFs,
yeah,
but we're friends.
Well, hey,
yeah, all right, yeah.
I mean,
we got time. Baby.
It just started. Give me a second to warm up.
Yeah.
Right.
Perfect segue into that awkward moment.
Yeah.
It's the title of your new film.
Yeah.
It's you and a couple of buddies. Basically on the dating scene here in New York City.
Yeah.
That's basically the gist.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, it's... You know, it's a couple guys that are in their 20-somethings, which I think is an interesting period. You know, it's before marriage, it's post-college, and, you know, the dating world today is all, it's convoluted and it's very digitalized. You know, Facebook and Twitter and all these different things. So you got me, Michael B. Jordan, and Zac Efron, and we're trying to, I paused for the girl screaming because I assumed that was coming. Thank you. To Zach.
Yeah, Zac Efron, it just gets the reaction.
Every time.
Oh, so
you should have
mad.
Seen the premiere. Oh,
really?
My God. Girls at that age are terrifying in large numbers. It was like, oh my.
Really?
Yeah. Give us your hair.
Give us your
hair.
Just
like, you know, because they grew up with him. It's
yeah,
terrifying.
High School Musical.
I'm like,
hello.
I have better hair. Nobody
no
cares.
Hear you at all. Yeah, you do.
Nobody
you have better hair than
yeah.
Zac Efron.
No, it's a comedy. It's written and directed by a buddy of mine, Tom Gormakin. And it's really, yeah, it's really funny. It's a good, like, romantic comedy.
It's very, very funny. Let's take a look, and you judge who has the better hair. Here's a clip.
Yeah, well,
here's Miles Teller in that awkward
no
moment.
No competition.
Thank you.
Tell me what you love about her, man. What do you love about her?
Dude, I love the way she laughs.
Yeah.
I like the way she fake laughs, but she knows that I need it.
Please. Yes!
It's like, I love the way we fit together in bed.
Dude.
Because we're the same height, our crotches line up perfectly.
That's really good.
I love that about her.
What are the chances, right?
I love the way that she looks in the morning. Like
really?
At the exact moment when she wakes up and her eyes just open like two little butterflies.
Two
cocooning.
Little.
I love that.
I love that.
Yeah,
either.
Man.
But I wouldn't
yeah,
rather
I wouldn't do that.
Yeah.
Okay.
So run and tell her that.
I'm gonna go.
Don't go on notebook with it.
Fuck it. I'm doing
run
it.
Run and tell her that.
I'm doing it.
Do it.
All right, I'm doing it.
Do it, man.
I'm going.
Let's do it.
I'm doing it.
Man, you're doing it.
Yeah. Dude. Miles Teller.